hey, how you doing?
I was hitting the bumper all the time. Can't see that car. Still can't see that car. Oh, look, a car. A sweeping turn. What do you do? I'm a mirror noob. He said he follows me. Look at that. He said he follows me.
Almost freezing today. +1°C. That's funny as hell, man. Look at that. Look at this. This is Sergey from iWheel. He's on the phone with Daniel from EAC service. This is a baby monster. So this is an RS shell and a monster motor. And with the EUC service motherboard. So this is the MSS style.
It's a lot of power.
Sexy wheel.
Yeah, definitely.
Huge tire, no, yeah. Huge motor and a little tire.
Very cool. Damn cool. Jeez.
Fuck wood guys.
This is a stripped Hero in the works. Here's the stripped S18. You all know this one. This is the RS Ghost and Tesla Ghost. So stripped out of stuff, stripped MCM5. Look at the tire. Told you guys. H5102 style. And then we got the new kids on the block. Commander.
Yeah, it's Commander Ghost actually.
Yeah, exactly.
Strip it and the street tire on it.
Yeah, yeah. And then we got the Nobby. Is this...
this one, it's C38, it's C38.
Yeah, I figured. So, of course, you
it's
made the...
It's very logical, yeah.
Yeah, street tire on the C30.
And it's
the
good.
Ghost for
it's
racing.
Without fun, without...
Oh, cool.
You know, it's natural.
Yeah.
Ventilation.
Yeah. Oh yeah,
it's
I can
cool
see that heat sink yeah, there. Yeah,
it's totally open.
Yeah.
Big blast hole.
Yeah.
Big ventilation.
Yeah, these wheels are getting big now. You know,
yeah.
But still, a lot of people are happy with Monster Pro, right? And these have some crazy big batteries. So I mean, it's not really
it's
a big
very
wheel.
Nimble. Very easy. Yeah. Very light. It's light as I could do. You know. Come on, the ghost. With new pedals,
it's
a bit different.
Oh, yeah.
It's great wheel. Very fast. I could do a wheelie. Racing, you know, on streets. Racing.
Stripped RS.
Yeah, asphalt racing.
Yeah.
Wow, it's so nimble.
Yeah, it's very responsive. Very, very responsive.
Yeah, it's like MCM5 or Tesla.
Yeah. We gotta have an evening dance session.
Yeah, exactly.
Evening dance session coming up. I try to do an evening dance session every night. You know, go to the skate park, listen to some music,
exactly.
And do some dancing, man.
But you know, to build these racing wheels, all you have to do is to make it as light as possible.
Exactly. Yeah.
All grams, you know, chasing grams.
Yeah. Yeah.
And everything. Then it's another category. Body, you see? All qualities.
Yeah.
It's much more.
Yeah.
You see the handle at least.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I agree. I think the Hero, they took a step forward.
Step forward,
quality,
yeah.
You know? I have never felt that the wheels have been bad quality, you know, because for me they have always worked, you know, and for what it is, yeah. Like
whole picture, right? What is this about? Yeah, nice.
Man, that's high up now.
It's much higher.
Long way down.
It's like a bird, you see?
It's
like a bird. It's so big.
Beautiful.
Yeah. The wheel is much lighter than the X. No,
is this a C30 or a C38?
It's the 238.
Yeah.
I think you need to be for suspension wheels, you know, more off-road.
Yeah, exactly.
Up hills and stuff like that.
Exactly. You want the maximum torque.
Exactly. This sort of motor is much lighter. Mm-hmm. It's good for racing, for when you're chasing grounds.
Yeah.
It's so much more fun.
Yeah.
On light wheels. Batteries, when you put four batteries in it, four full.
Very nice feeling.
Mm-hmm. That's the wheel. Oh, you like the pedals? It's on rubber, you know, no magnets.
Yeah. This one feels very strong and responsive.
Yeah.
Because it's based on the Tesla T3. I like the tire.
Yeah, it's the same.
I like this tire.
Yeah, and it's Nikola motor, you know.
Yeah, I know. It's crazy.
In so little body, with Nikola power. And that is close to Nikola.
Yeah,
wow!
C30.
One day I would like to race with you on this one and just to compare, you know.
Yeah.
That should be a great race.
Yeah.
You should do a video about it.
Definitely.
Two two beasts.
Then I'll bring it on. For racing, then it's coming. At least I'll hear you coming. I don't need a mirror. This is very solid for a C30.
There's so much vibration. I raced a lot with this one, you know. It's my favorite in the city.
Yeah.
If I go down the city, I take this as well.
Yeah. I'm very surprised at this wheel, about how good it feels. So the commander is great.
Yeah.
The commander is really good.
Imagine, 3,600
yep.
watt hour.
Yep.
Four batteries. It's the biggest of all. As much as most of the pro.
Yep.
Biggest and on
that's good, right?
Hey, what's going on?
Hey, what are you playing about?
Just give us a surprise. We're going to dance over here.
Yeah, that was something.
It's good on climbing, but not on racing.
Jeez.
Dancing.
Good. Yeah, now
you wanna dance? Like,
now you like, yeah.
Take another look. This one is gonna be challenging. Yeah. This wheel wanna make you sweat.
It is making me sweat, man. It's making me sweat. Is it the same batteries?
Yes, yes. Yeah. It's the same battery.
It's the same.
The same battery.
Wow.
It's much more heavier.
Wow.
Amazing. Shit.
This
is
Yeah.
The motor is way more than you know, it's not that responsive.
Yeah.
But don't get disappointed. When you go uphill, it's a climbing. It's king of climbing.
That C38 felt pretty heavy compared to the C30. A different power response. So yeah. Could be something with the pedal algorithm, the weight. You know, there's a difference in weight, the C38. It's magnets, winding. But yeah, 3,600 watt hours, man. We're going to the moon now.